My biggest challenge right now is achieving our diversity objectives. We're working in areas like power and infrastructure, manufacturing, that have often been male-dominated. And we're now at a stage where we know that talent is well distributed across the entire human population. I want to go get some of that talent that exists among women and minorities, people who maybe have never thought about our kind of work as a really valuable career.